Hey, Olivia.
What's the matter?
What is this about Devil Hand's fiance?
You met him, huh?
Not only did I meet him, he damn near killed me, asshole.
I'm sorry. I suppose it's about time I start telling you the truth. My father was head of the clan charged with protecting the God Hands from demon kind. I became engaged to Azel through an arrangement by our parents. However, a year ago, Azel snatched away one of the God Hands, changing into the human personification of evil and taking on the name of Devil Hand. He dedicated himself to finding the other God Hand and began a campaign of terror within the clan. My father entrusted me with protecting the remaining God Hand, and I ran away to escape certain death. Perhaps the only surviving members of my clan are Azel and I. Everyone else died defending the remaining God Hand.
If he chose to be a demon, then I must become a god. So, what base did he get to?
Don't worry, nothing happened.
Whew, that's what I thought. All right, so where's next?
A floating bazaar.
Huh. I'll need a yacht.
It's not enough for a yacht, but take this.
Ah, been turning tricks, huh?
Asshole.
I'm not hurt. bitch!
Don't you get the message, bitch?
Ha!
We.
Audience, long live the guitar.
Bitch. Bitch. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. I need this. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good.
Yeah.
Time for the encore! This time we've got a special guest! Hitting the drums, Double C!
Thank you! Represent!
Everybody
You next?
Get the fuck over here!
Did you get it?
Fat bitch!
I need this. I need this.
You again? You know, stalkers aren't very popular with the ladies. And looking at you, you need all the help you can get. bald and...
That's enough, cabron!
Man, you're a little big to be the sensitive type. So, what is it today?
Well, did you enjoy your time with Shannon, cabron?
Ah, you came to pay for her lessons.
Lessons? Pendejon, what did you do with my Shannon?
Come on, you gotta be kidding. Don't tell me a big guy like you has a thing for that hyperactive nympho.
Get ready, cabron. I'm gonna smoke you. It's time. Say hello to beautiful Elvis and see.
Fine with me. Hopefully you'll get some exercise.
Just man, no. Listen to my last request, eh?
What is it?
Tell Shannon I was the bravest man you ever...
You know, if you weren't a demon, we could have been friends.
Elvis has left the building.
No! Elvis? I'm not gonna cry over that.
Full of sound and fury, signifying nothing.
Do not mock a fallen member of this group!
I'm just stating facts. If you've got a problem with it, say it now.
We can't be fighting amongst ourselves! There's no time for that. Belze, it's my turn now.
Get off my... Very well, then. He's all yours.
soon I'll introduce him as my housebroken pet.